Welcome to Heroholic channel. Today you're gonna see some magic of science. We'll show you 10 best tricks, or shall we say, experiments with magnets. Homo-polar motor. You will need a battery, a magnet, and some aluminum wire. Bend wire into a spiral and put it on the battery. The spiral must only slightly touch the magnet. Homo-polar foil motor. Again, you will need a battery, you will also need two neodymium magnets. Just put the battery on a foil and it will drive by itself. Inductance in copper pipe. You will need a small round magnet and a fragment of copper pipe. As you see, the magnet doesn't attract copper. But if we drop the magnet through the pipe, it will travel through it much slower than expected. This effect is called inductance. But what happens if we freeze the copper pipe in liquid nitrogen? Wow! Magnetic particles. For this experiment, you will need an alcohol, some toner from a laser printer, and a jar. Put some toner into a jar with alcohol. Then put a magnet close to it. This happens because the toner has some metallic particles in it. Note that not every toner can be magnetized. Fruit magnetism. Take two apples, put a stick through them. Suspend them on a string. Try to move them with a large neodymium magnet. They're moving because apples contain iron. Magnet versus matches. Everyone knows that you cannot magnetize matches, but what happens if we burn them and try again? Magnetism and temperature. Now this is a very interesting experiment. Neodymium magnet is attracted to a wrench, but what happens if we heat it? the magnetic effect has completely disappeared. Magnet versus laptop. Neodymium magnet can also serve as a weapon against hardware. I think the laptop turns off once you get the magnet to an area where the graphics card is located. Toner ferrofluid. For this one, we will need some toner and some vegetable oil. Now, let's mix it all up. Metal particles in toner follow the magnet and create the effect of ferrofluid. Simple electromagnet. Only those who dropped out of school don't know this experiment. But let's see how easy it is to perform it. Just put the copper wire on a screw. Then connect each end to a battery. Feel free to try these tricks on your own, surprise your friends, or show them to your kids.